see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it.
If this time on American Idol, we came very, very close to turning a Brit, a British citizen, into the American Idol.
Well, she was born in Britain, but she's lived here for quite a number of years.
Hollie Cavanagh, 18 years old. Are you loyal to the Queen or the President? Welcome to Good Day New York, seriously, and congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, are you an American citizen?
Oh, a resident.
Okay, that's all right. That's good enough for me.
You came very close. How do you feel overall? You must be very, very fulfilled by the experience.
Yeah, I definitely feel good. I feel really proud of myself. So, I mean, I didn't even expect to get top four, so the fact that I did, I was, you know, excited.
Mm-hmm. You're 18 years old. You're a sweet little girl. How tall are you? I think she weighs, what, 90 pounds? how tall are you and how much do you weigh?
I want to say 4'11". But my brother seems to think I'm smaller than 4'11", because my mom is 4'11", so that's why I'm so small.
Okay, well, now that we got the height and weight issue out of the way, you're going on tour with American Idol this summer, right?
Yeah.
You psyched?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be so much fun.
And is this what you want to do for the rest of your life? I mean, you're 18. Is it singing? You want to be a singer. This is it.
Yes. I mean, I think I kind of was like a late bloomer with the music stuff, like the singing. So I think when I tried out for Idol last year, it was like, set in stone that I wanted to do it.
Well, how late could it have been?
I started really getting into it like 15, 16.
Two or 3 years ago.
Yeah, so not too long.
Wow. Wow. All right, so after our show, you're going to be leaving, going back to American Idol, right? Mm-hmm. Are you practicing for the finale?
Yeah, we have rehearsals.
Do you know what you're going to be singing yet?
No, I have no idea. I think because I've been doing all this interview, I've been out of the loop, so I have no idea what's going on.
Okay, let's pump up the volume. You have this lovely voice, if you could, for a second.
You sing very mature songs, and I guess, you know, there was a little criticism that maybe you didn't relate to these songs, but you took umbrage to that, right?
Yeah, I mean, I think especially with this song, I Can't Make You Love Me, it's a song that I've always really loved. I think it has, like, beautiful lyrics in it, so I think, the theme was a song we wish we'd written, and maybe it wasn't the right choice for, you know, this competition or this moment in the competition, but I don't know, I love that song, so I don't really have any regrets.
And you kind of, change almost when you're on stage. You're almost like a different person. You really, am I onto something here?
I think now, as I'm like growing, when I get off stage, I'm like, you know.
You go back to that.
Yeah, I'm just kind of, but then when you get on stage, you have to be, you know, you have to be some
a diva.
Else. Yeah, exactly.
Bigger than life.
Exactly, yeah.
Take some advice from Greg. just kidding. So what's next for you? I know you have the American Idol tour this summer. Mm-hmm. And is it going to be tough being on the road? Are you excited?
I'm really excited. I mean, I've never done anything like this before, so I think it's going to be a lot of fun. And especially when you know, singing, we're not going to be judged. It's just going to be, like, just fun.
Have you thought about after the tour? Where do you go? You want to be, this is your career. What's the next stop post-Idol?
I mean, I hope just to hopefully get a single out or make an album.
You're going to stay in LA or Nashville? Where's the next stop?
Wherever my music takes me.
Where's your family?
My family's in McKinney, Texas.
And they came back and forth to watch you perform
every week?
Yeah, they
came every Wednesday.
That had to be expensive, right?
Yeah, my dad spent a lot. So I was really thankful for that.
That's nice.
Hollie, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, Hollie Cavanagh, we'll see you on tour. Thanks for dropping by, okay? Best of luck.
Thank